Today I want to talk about being able to receive value and being able to see the beauty in the world. A lot of times, what we are, the world that we live in, we cannot enjoy what's around us. It's like there is a lot of value, there's a lot of opportunity, but we cannot enjoy it, we cannot receive it. And that's a problem with us. That's an inner problem that we have to fix it, because you can see all this beauty around you. And an example of that is nature. Like, there is a lot of nature around you. There could be a lot of nature around you, but you could not enjoy it if you're not in that state of being able to receive that value and being able to see that beauty. So many of the things that we deal with is that we have to go and see and put ourselves in a state where you can actually receive that value. That's not a problem that you have to work harder in a lot of cases. It's the problem of you being able to see the value in things that usually many people don't see it. So that could be nature, that could be being able to see value in books, could be being able to see value in some friendships. So what I want you to think about is that look in areas in life where you don't see value in, and ask yourself that maybe there's some points, some areas that are very valuable, but you're just not able to see the value in it. And try to find those points and work on them and see if you're missing out on any value, and put yourself in a state that you can receive more value. Go to nature, go visit the nature more, read more books, and that's just gonna raise your level of consciousness and allows you to be able to see value and receive it in a better way and in a more proactive way.